Mordecai and Rigby are dead.
Boy, mate, can I borrow your bin?
Have you purchased a bed recently?
Yes.
An antelope!
Boo!
Don't quit your day job!
This is my day job.
What do you get if you...
Get off the stage, loser!
Whew, tough crowd.
Really tough crowd?
What the... Where are you taking me?
You don't tell anybody what you saw! Gotta scream first, bro.
But we're not scared.
Do you want the candy?
Ah!
That's what I thought.
Okay, so what you want to do is... Hey, keep it steady!
Hey, fellow scientist. Do you know if there's a bathroom that way?
Oh, sure. Let's see. There's the co-ed one around the corner here. Or you could go down that really weird hallway that's nothing but urinals. Frankly, sir, it seems like you've got the pick of the litter.
Oh, you don't like weightlifting singlets?
Oh, man! We just finished cleaning this one!
Oops.
You ripped the bag on purpose!
No, we didn't. It was already like...
We're going upstairs to fix up the rooms for the guests. Remember, no football in the house.
Bam! Table's set.
You know what that means.
You think they're okay?
Eh, I'm sure they're fine. Rigby knows this mountain like the back of his hand.
Wait, what's that?
It's like this part right here.
They're for real men.
We're men?
No women here.
I haven't seen a woman all day.
Mixing them slow, whoa, not gonna hurry.
Oh no, as many before me have said, I mean, as they say when they're talking about stuff, such as things.
Give us your wallet.
No! No!
Cool dude.
They're not frozen. Man, I thought for sure the shampoo would work. Did you lather, rinse, and repeat?
Yeah, I lather, rinsed, and repeated. I used a whole bottle. What, you think I don't know how to wash my own hair? You probably shouldn't go, Margaret. I bet your boyfriend won't like you going on a camping trip with two dudes.
Ugh, what boyfriend? I'm not seeing anyone right now. Guys are jerks.
God, I know, right? Guys are the worst.
Guys! 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 Watch people out the candle, guys!
Hey, Rigby! Happy birthday, bro!
I told you to stay in the basement!
Oh, sorry, Rigby. I just wanted to give you some birthday sugar.
I don't want your freaking sugar!
Tried to hit a jump! But the inertia worked against us!
Trust me, these guys are like real, real musicians. Just listen to some of this and it'll blow that poppy trash music right out of your head. Wait. Oh man, that's like the best part.
Words.
Time for me to blow this slacker wonderland. Utopia.
Let's play. Yeah, I've seen this before. Hold still.
All right, planet. This time it's just you and me. The telescope's ready, the door is locked, and Papa is at a business retreat in Bora Bora. Nothing can stop me now.
It's Not that bad. Whoa, dude.
Huh? That's not right, man.
Thanks for not eating my diploma, Principal Dean.
And don't touch that telescope. It's a family heirloom. I gotta sell it soon.
Oh my!
Go back! Go back! Go back! Go back! I'm a high school graduate! Okay, that's cool. Then I guess you won't mind Mordecai crying yourself to sleep tonight instead of going on a hot date with Margaret.
Ah, fine.
Oh, yeah. Do you have girlfriend?
Why, yes, I do, Kobe.
What about you, Mr. Benson?
Well, I'm not really officially seeing anyone right now.
What?
Do you want one?
I don't... No. It's not... It...
One.
Ha-sha! One! Dude, it's working!
Yeah! Upgrade me to Jeepers Peepers X-Infinity, now!
I'm sorry, sir, but that requires a signature on our lifetime contract.
All right!
You see, that's just it, Thomas. You're too much of a mama's boy to pull this off.
You don't think I'm a mama's boy?
What?
No!
Hey, Rigby.
You forgot.
Forgot what?
Your brother's fifth degree judo ceremony.
Taekwondo, Sherm.
Papa is so surprised. He doesn't know what to say.
That was the best birthday surprise of my life.
Well, all you have to do is key in the coordinates, aim, and hit the switch.
Huh? All right! Solo bro.
Uno bro.
Bro number one. Bro number two is with his lady.
And that's cool with bro number one.
Brody bro bro bro. One bro.
Oh, hey, Benson.
Did you put pizza all over this house? Don't deny it. I saw you. I saw you put pizza all over this house. And you, you're just as guilty. Don't think I didn't see you do the whole thing. Guess what? You? What? You're cleaning it too. Don't worry.
From now on, I'll be known as Old Man VHS Hand. Aw, man.
So, Rigby, I was wondering, do you like miniature golf?
We're in. Now what?
Okay, now take the elevator at the end of the hall up to the second floor.
Happy birthday, Chip.
Just drive the bus, you crazy slapjack!
So I can pick up my car tomorrow? That's great.
Get him down from there, Uranus.
Until now.
Muscle Man! Muscle Man! Muscle!
We know what'll make you feel better.
What?
Have you purchased a bed recently?
Yes.
That horse right there fell out of the sky and has to pass a U.S. history test or the whole Earth is going to explode.
Now touch hands and chant Six Semper Fidelity.
Just do it!
What's this all about? I've got a 4 o'clock at 4 o'clock.
You have to fire Mordecai and Rigby.
Muscle Man, I don't know how to say this, but had you personally dig their grave?
Just a second.
Yeah, how's it the jar?
Benson, look at this map!
It won't open. Let's get out of here.
You try the actual doorknob.
Oh, you're killing me.
Oh, my gosh. 38. 38. Rigby!
That's all the chairs, dude.
shot, one-handed. Clapping, double clapping, fingertips, fingertip. Aztec push-ups, triple dip push-ups, toe-toe-toe push-ups, riding push-ups.
Should I take him out, sir?
No, no. I want to see how this ends.
I still have balloons!
We got it covered, Pops!
Oh, I see.
Dude, check out what came for you in the mail.
Oh, yeah! What is it?
We're sorry, Benson.
Yeah, we'll do it right away. Dude, what is he saying? Get your hands off that! Give me that!
First of all, I want to contradict your earlier statement.
Give me candy, lady!
Can you pass that?
Whoa, look, dude.
That's amazing. God. I want my diploma!
Death Bear's not real. It's just a myth. Hello, Death Bear. You home?
Pizza you ordered is here.
Only to find he had vanished.
We lost him.
What? I hate it when people get away from us!
It better not be that ostrich thing with the balls. Ready yet?
It's loading.
Okay, now!
Don't get too close now, Pop.
Oh, how did you manage this?
I bought it.
Probably because we're such good friends.
You really think people will pay us for that?
They paid that dude to juggle glass balls, didn't they? Lady with a baby, put some money in the hat.
Playing video games.
I mysteriously launched into space, taking along with them
animals and
great cow! Head figure!
Okay, step one, go off the grid.
Phone.
What do you get when you put a ball with a chain? Two people getting married.
Best man.
But in all honesty, Skips, I don't have a lot of friends, so I need you to be my best man. Best buds. Well, your best buds. Can I borrow your best buds? Just to reiterate, I don't have any friends.
All right, last one.
Sure it won't.
Come on, Benson, just put the blindfold back on and we'll try again.
I'm better off on my own.
You're supposed to let us lead you.
That's not gonna happen.
Hello?
I knew my time would come, and it was totally worth it to die for Pops. I gotta go!
Kai? Kai? Hello?
Drive a monster truck, get comfortable with my body? That one's crossed out.
What's going on, Muscle Man?
I went to see Dr. Henry and, well...
Benson can't trust us! Huh? Oh no!
You've been watching us, so you know exactly how long it's been since he's washed that.
Oh, no! It smells like a rotten hamburger left at someone's desk as a prank!
Best.
What is it? What is it?
It's a voice modulator that makes you sound like...
a movie trailer voiceover guy.
In a world where it's considered okay to grill outside. Coming soon, one man eats a sad lunch by himself. Pops Maellard is the man in the tiny hat, and he's got a mustache, and now he's running away.
Can we eat rocks?
That's not right, man.
What show did you see that bark thing on?
It was on, Crazy Eats.
The one where the guy makes himself insane by eating stuff that's not food?
You'll rookie maneuver, sir, shot. Now get down and give me 300, you miserable sack of space puke!
Yes, sir. And yeah, we're at the apartment. Applesauce is fine.
Good. I'll be there in 15 minutes. Did Applesauce get into any trouble?
No.
Let's have a sports tournament and get busy!
Ski barbecue foie gras supreme.
Out my student loans for that car. You're gonna have to pay for that.
For repairs.
What's wrong with the house?
Come on, Skips.
When Gary straight up disappeared.
Where are Mordecai and Rigby? Hello?
Oh, Benson. Rigby and I are really sick.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn your face into a meatball pizza!
Here we go, Muscle Man.
And...
What is this junk?
You see, that's just it, Thomas. You're too much of a mama's boy to pull this off.
Park attendance has been declining for years. With no visitors, I'm basically just paying you boys to babysit Pops at this point.
And they're doing a bang-up job!
You're on, dude.
Please don't make me...
Sorry, Rigby.
The suit's not working! Fight the moon?
What's the deal with Rigby?
Hey, Muscle Man, my boss heard me making fun of you and he totally fired me. Is it cool if I hang out with you guys?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Sure enough shot, sure whatever shot, close enough shot.
Huh? Do it again.
Do we have a chance of getting out of here?
Nuts and bolts?
I am the bolt keeper. Keeper of the bolts and the nuts.
Do you want to read a bunch of words or do you want to save the park?
Dude, that was kind of a downer.
And did you even graduate? Because you didn't even say it. Ow!
Dynamax Projectron LLX.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez!
He could be all right.
But first you have to drink from the cup of knowledge.
No napkins! No napkins!
Also, man, no!
I once was lost, but now I'm found. Dude time. For man.
What kind of loser would want a bunch of chicks tearing their clothes off?
We know all about the ladies.
Whoa! Were they big?
These balls were huge!
Pelvic thrust of death. That's one of my personal favorites.
Our bilingual system.
No! 000!
Hola, Yamaste Radio, kill it.
I don't understand what you're saying!
Throw the balls we get. So I want everyone to line up, and when the balls drop...
I see her everywhere! In my soup, in my chicken nuggets!
This machine's not valid! I have a winning ticket! Give me my money! I want my money!
Dude, Muscle Man, calm down!
Look at Rigby's face!
Oh no, he's choking! Don't worry, dude, I gotcha!
Sick, your choke wad sweat soda in my face!
Quit whining! Here's another soda, you big baby!
To use your computing device to look up its habitat on the internet, but I got scared.
All right, bad news, everybody. We're gonna have to win some tickets if we're gonna get those dice.
Yeah, we were right here the whole time. You guys are still here. Come on,
Skips. We have a lot to do. I need to be around.
Well, you should think it over, I'm telling you.
I don't know, Skips.
Seriously, Benson, you work too hard.
Can you fix it?
What is it?
It's Margaret's diary.
Why does it look like that?
Did he just karate chop you?
Yeah, I guess, kinda. You want these burritos, you're gonna have to take them. What's he doing?
I'm gonna draw on your face. Seriously, I'm gonna draw on your face.
Anyone there?
I don't like it, Billy. I was excited when you won those all-access passes to this donut factory. But now that we're here, it seems to be completely abandoned.
Shh, you're right. Something's fishy. There's not a donut in this place.
If there are no donuts, then why do I smell frosting?
Peasants, come in! Better roll up your sleeves! Sleeves!
Young kind!
Mordecai, I'm gonna rush!
How about it, ladies?
Here!
Audrey and I aren't really calling it a date.
Rigby, what are you doing? Stop! Stop it! Get out of my face with that camera or you're fired! Alright, let's go get these babies developed. Okay, let's see what we got here. Nice. Cool. Bold.
Rigby, I can't use any of these.
He moves around a lot.
say bye-bye. Bye-bye, Benson.
I can't be abducted, Rose. I'm probe sensitive.
Hey, Benson. Mind helping me get this thing started?
Sure.
Come on around back here and pop open that little panel on my back.
Oh, ever since we got to space, Benson's been killing it with the ladies.
Yeah.
Yep, there you go. Almost got it.
Oh, there's so many buttons back here.
Hey, I only have one button over here. You can't miss it.
Found it.
Good job, Benson. I knew you'd find the button eventually.
We just went to the bathroom real quick, and when we came back, the ship was gone.
The ship doesn't even work. How can it be gone? And why are you naked?
I can't believe I missed this text from Eileen.
I think I'm starting to feel better off.
Hey, watch it. I'm in the face.
Is this what it's like for you all the time? I'm getting a little sick here.
Skips, skips, skips!
What?
Gary,
dude.
Oh. That explains why they're unsalted. You know who else likes to mess around in the rain? My mom!
Okay, you guys are doing great. Now spin your shirt.
No, like, take it off over your head!
My best man. It's your job to feed me fried food till I pass out. Go get us more chips at the store.
Fine.
Just put the chips down and back away slowly.
I'm gonna push it! Stop!
Muscle Man, chill!
I'm cool. Sorry, dudes. I just lost my head for a second. Something about that button.
Look at it! Look at it!
Get off! I'm not looking at a stupid...
This party sucks.
You want to go back to that dizzy world?
Yes.
We're in the house. A bunch of baby ducks. Send them to the moon. Soda machine that doesn't work. Send them to the moon.
What happened to my sandwich? There were spacemen and cheesers in the tube. We went down it. Everyone wore sweatpants, even us. And then the room with the bad stuff. But we saved the city with your sandwich.
Doc Mordecai, I hate you!
You better not be messing up my side of the room.
You're ruining my life!
Hello, Governor!
I'm no Governor!
Into my lair.
Well, class, this is quite possibly the hardest math problem in the world. Whoever can solve it will be leaving the classroom today with a diploma in their hands.
I think he's gonna do it.
Did you say diploma? You said she's got a lot of plants. I can't believe you told her you'd water all these. What a chump.
It's because Margaret's my friend.
Yeah, your friend without benefits.
I'm a horrible person! I hate taking showers and I hate kittens! I lied about being on the football team! I think Eileen is hot without her glasses on!
I'm clear.
What? You're not even using it!
I'm waiting for an email from this hottie I met online yesterday.
Oh, you want us to put the hurt on you? I think he wants me to put the hurt on him.
I think he wants you to put the hurt on him.
You think he wants me to put the hurt on him?
Yes, I do.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
What's the matter, Skips?
You want some licorice rope?
Wing Kingdom is closed, and I need to get wings for a bachelor party.
Did somebody say bachelor party?
Come on.
Oh no! It's really happening!
Those ducks karate chopping each other?
No.
And that's why we don't have tickets for wrestling, because all you can think about is Benson's crank.
Pyrotechnics!
Sorry the bed's so big.
I just needed...
Coolness singularity! A black hole from which no coolness can escape!
Wait, I can help you!
Fine.
Nothing personal. This is just how the universe works. Spaghettification is real.
You've seen him with a bald spot. You've seen him with a gut.
Uh-huh.
And you've seen parts of him you
will... Oh, no time to explain!
Is he hurt? What
Well, that's okay. I'm sure we can make a legal U-turn at the next light.
I am jaywalking here!
Ready? Oh my.
Okay.
Dude, punch me in the face.
Okay.
If a car was a girl, would you take her on a date?
Well, I no longer require its services.
It's great to have all that food.
Something hit the pier.
Last chance, Mordecai. Break up with her.
My shift ends early tonight. Wanna go?
Yeah, Rigby. Wanna go?
Muscle Man, you know that sprinkler system you installed? It works great. In fact, I need you to install 3 more.
But Rigby's the one who's the slob! Look at his chimichanga!
He's not wrong.
Well, Mordecai's even worse! Look at all his junk in the corner! But it's our room! What's yours is mine, what's mine is...
Let's just split up and find it.
I still can't believe you touched that butt with your face.
No!
I got it.
You're in the back, so maybe?
Oh, shoot. I left my scarf on the chairlift. I can't lose it. It's a family heirloom.
You mean the scarf that I bought you that you're wearing right now? Wait, where are you?
Getting that can back to the space tree, Tanner. That milk is gonna be all over my...
Ordering from you again.
Huh?
Where are the negative stars? Noodleverse deserves negative stars!
Yes.
Yes!
What?
Really hurts, son.
Thank you.
Watch this, everyone!
Makes my butt look a bit flat, though. Nice.
What? Oh, I know! Let's get a van. Happy birthday, Skip.
Mordecai and Rigby are dead.
Cheeseburger stuffed inside a cheeseburger with two deep fried cheeseburgers as buns?
Wait! You a lady?
Basically have the park and all the stuff we normally have. Also, I've got Eileen. And you have... me!
Sorry, Benson. We were exploring and then we found these space carts.
Yeah, and they were already crashed and stuff.
Sorry, did I say years? I meant hours. 30 hours.
With precision.
Dude, that was like really close this time. IG maneuver! Line cutters!
We just drew your face on this dude's gut!
I mean, Hey! Where are your instruments, man?
Shut it!
We're Mordecai and the Rigbys!
And we rock so hard, we don't need instruments.
Hit it!
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four!
Lock and load.
It's your birthday, I give the best presents. Yo, it's your birthday, I got you a present.
Yo, it's your birthday, I give the best presents.
Oh, yeah. Perfect hiding place for a perfect gift. Mordecai's gonna love it. I give the best birthday gifts.
Man, I hate...
Oh, no. Time to ace a foreign language class. Buenos Dios! Bone juice! Britain Tog! Yo, my name is Rigby. I got pizza galore. You may have a lot of pizza, but I got much more. Had to borrow Benson's car, cause it's a crisis. Got down there selling slices at half prices. I knew he'd say no, so I didn't say please. I snuck into his office and made out with these keys!
These keys made out with these keys!
What?
Get him off!
Oh, when I feel that milk pour over my body.
Hey dude, nice jacket.
Thomas!
Hey muscle man, what's up?
Make yourself useful by taking my clothes to the dry cleaners.
For those of you who didn't believe me, I'm gonna be the first person to successfully fry a south of the line chili relleno. Okay, here it goes, bro.
And Rigby, sorry for, you know, killing you back there. It was unprofessional.
Huh? Though my physical wounds are minor, this lesson will psychologically scar me for years to come.
The dance troupe is only here one night. But, yeah.
What the? Didn't I just close that?
No!
Dudes, welcome to the Colonial America Party. Come inside and get your Delaware on.
Aerobics!
Lobster Bill and Bill love Man Crusher. They want 8 seasons, and they want it now.
Will and Bill? Pops, you're my lucky charm.
Oh, yeah, dog!
Award for cleanest pond goes to with the most well-behaved children is...
Okay, halfway done, folks. And for most uniform lawn...
Best birthday spots
for healthiest trees.
Oh, la 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 la.
Oh. 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 Ooh.
got Smokey on her tail?
My wife!
Besides, all you got left is one sweater. One pink sweater. Oh, no. Don't do anything you're gonna regret. Don't do it! Dude, should we get moon cheddar and onion or Milky Way mesquite barbecue?
Libraria.
You're annoying him.
No, you're annoying him.
No, you're annoying.
You're annoying.
You're annoying him.
So I figured that.
Let's get grilling.
Chilling and grilling.
Oh man!
Whoa, a car chase!
Whoa! Whoa! This is gonna be hilarious!
It's not real. You can see the microphone showing.
Mesquite barbecue foie gras supreme.
That's not a lady.
Libraria.
Flip those switches.
Hit those buttons.
I never said hit those buttons.
You got to do it like this.
Trying to keep flexing, so I started punching and slapping them and stuff, and now they're going crazy.
Nice to meet you.
Ah, sick!
I can taste the Himalayas!
A stash, cash stash.
You're a loser! You loser head! I hate you!
Hey, ladies.
They're the premium kind!
Oh. I'm fine.
It's a picture of my butt cheek!
I like the looks of these babies. Yeah.
No.
Naked?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't like doing this.
Quit pinching my butt with your war claw!
Yeah!
Woo! Come on, Skip, stand!
Don't touch me!
Oh, it hurts to listen!
What the heck is that?
I have no idea what I'm looking at.
Brother Mordecai, you have made a pact with the Order of the Blondes. Here's a really cool ring to show that you're a member of our really cool club. Now you know what has to be done. Blonde the normal hair to death!
Next on the agenda, losing and how to deal with it. Because we're gonna lose.
Hey, yo, Bobby!
Oh, Margaret.
Oh, yeah!
You hear that, loser?
Street rules, man.
Ch-ch-ch-ch.
trash boat.
Whittling some sticks?
Oh yeah, cruising!
Hey ladies, you want some of this?
Souls for a ball?
Where are you guys going? There's still plenty of food.
Yo, punk, give us your wallet.
Cool, dude.
Yeah, we did it!
We did it! Oh, dude, are you okay?
Yeah.
Bloodshed, I think these guys are looking for trouble.
I think so too, Manslaughter.
Dude, don't touch it.
Hey ladies, watch what else I can do with my ice cream sandwich.
3 hours and 28 minutes of remastered pee your pants horror and gore that'll make your eyeballs barf.
Wanna check again?
Maybe if I had a little help, this would go faster. His balls must be made of lead.
Ooh, an evil game.
Car dealership.
It makes more sense than looking at naked people.
Amazing.
Bobby here lifts like a champ.
The next pie you taste will be through a tube, because you'll be in a hospital bed hooked up to life support.
Don't you know that grade of oil causes unnecessary wear and tear on your engine?
My chin!
Muscle man.
One of death, two of death. No!
Sensei? I think somebody just Death Quan clogged the toilet.
No! I don't know how much longer these panties are gonna hold!
When we add our special ketchup that we get from the Himalayas.
Zombocalypse 3D.
I just squished it up to look like a woman's face.
I'm no good turkey and I'm going to strawberry jam the whole thing up.
Isn't this kind of strange?
The concentration of cool is so dense at the park.
Oh. You mind getting that?
You ladies.
Hey, Mordecai. Thanks for helping me with the website.
No problem.
That was delicious.
Thanks again for picking me as your teammate for the Game Inferno tournament.
Dude, of course, you're my best friend. Who else would I pick?
Do I look like I'm joking?
Hello?
Oh, Muscle Man, my boss found out that I gave you guys that TV and he fired me. It's cool if I crash here for a couple days. What the?
So, tell me a little about yourself.
I like pyrotechnics.
Not pick your friends to enter a video game competition with them when they know that they would want to be...
Huh? I could die right now with no regrets.
Words.
Please accept this coffee to help you make it through concert.
Thanks. Hey, what the? This isn't coffee.
It's chamomile tea.
That's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Dude, quit crying. I said you could be player one.
I know, but what good is being
player one now. We're just gonna die in this lava.
Hello?
Goodbye.
Worst phone call ever.
I know it's you, Death.
See this? Huh. Bam!
I've seen that before. You're not the only one scared of technology.
You were dead? I found these talking hot dogs, and they're gonna help us.
What?
They said they know a way out.
It's true. We can guide you out of the meat locker, but only if you will agree to take us to a barbecue where we can be eaten.
Whoa, look, dude.
That's amazing. But what if they come back?
They ain't coming back.
Cool.
That's the only way to get rid of unicorns.
Summertime, and you know what that means. Gonna head down to the beach, gonna do some...
I can't stand this.
Eat this picture of my mom, or you'll be sorry.
I don't believe this.
Ugh. I don't understand kids these days.
Hey, peeps, don't blink.
You think you want some chips with that cheese?
Oh, yeah, I guess we overdid it with the cheese, huh?
I leave the fountain for 1 minute, and next thing I know, they're gone.
It's their mom. She wants her babies back.
Tell her no. We got the rubber duck plan all worked out.
How do you like it?
What? You turned me into a house and killed all my friends just to throw eggs at me? That's it?
Yep, that's it.
The internet should be a serious place, used for writing research papers, and maybe for keeping in touch with relatives once in a while. These silly viral videos are a disease.
Guys, guys, guys! Watch me blow out the candle, guys!
Hey, Rigby! Happy birthday, bro!
I told you to stay in the basement!
Oh, sorry, Rigby. I just wanted to give you some birthday sugar.
I don't want your freaking sugar!
Trying to hit a jump! Worked against us.
Okay, bro.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me.
But trust me, these guys are like real, real musicians. Just listen to some of this and it'll blow that poppy trash music right out of your head. Wait, wait. Oh man, that's like the best part.
You morons, get back here and help me pick up my gumballs!
Oh, who unleashed the Destroyer of Worlds? Good show!
All day, every day.
It's time for you to go to the moon.
You're live at the park where reports of a crazed woman on a rampage.
Pay the fare or pay the price.
Oi, which one of you is the Velvet Overkill? Finally, my fame is secure.
Okay, Benson, you're fired!
Dude, look how high he's going!
mister. Have you seen Mordecai?
No. Who's...
Have you seen him?
Seen?
How about you?
Coffee, coffee.
Come on, yo. Come on, let's go.
Give me that tape.
You want it? Fine. Take it, then.
Everybody cut for you.
And now, back to Carter and Briggs Bust Russia.
All right.
Yeah, well, that's called beginner's luck. Luck.
Yeah, look at us, dude! We're wearing sunglasses! Rigby? Rigby?
We're gonna starve before they find us! Why'd you eat the whole sandwich? You should have saved some just in case!
No, I think I'd rather listen to the guy who's right all the time. Me.
Could be 20 minutes till your date. Or maybe it's half an hour. Or maybe you already missed it.
And now, I will count to 10 and then hunt you for food.
What?
Do not fear. I will use all your parts. Nothing wasted.
I know this now. Wait a minute. I know everything.
Mordecai, catch!
Snow. Sounds like more crazy pop stock to me, right?
Yeah.
Dude, how do you feel?
How'd she take it?
She took it well.
Susan, I need my old job back. Lame.
I've got you this time, Balloon!
Maybe if you'd been working like you were supposed to, none of this would have happened.
Class this!
Mordecai!
Man, problem solved.
Wait, where's Ace?
Crash! 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 Crash!
Come on, we've got to get out of here.
Death sandwich! Death sandwich!
Ah, what?
Benson?
Show yourself! Bad show! Very bad show!
No, wait. You forgot to pull the last tab.
Bullet! This is my favorite part!
What's the point? The book's over, dude.
If you don't, I won't go to bed.
The upkeep on the grounds looks excellent. This park is really coming together. Well done, Benson.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, it's stuck on this thing.
It doesn't matter, dude. I'm just glad I get to play with my best bro.
Really?
Yeah. It's not about winning. It's about having fun.
Dude, she's almost here. Type something.
Too many attempts. You will now be penalized.
Wait, what? When are you guys gonna get it through your heads? Nothing you say or do will ever make me admit you're cool.
You know what, Benson? I just realized something. We don't care what you think.
Ring, ring. Hello, what's that? Mordecai and Rigby are banned from using the house phone? Okay.
No, cover your ears.
44.1 kilohertz sample rate.
You kidding me? School is overrated. I didn't go to school, and look at me.
Let's do this.
What?
Hey,
what's going on?
Oh,
there's a guy back there.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I think we're safe up here.
Raise the roof, y'all!
Just do it, bro!
Okay, I'll just grab his head now.
Did you hear that? You don't look so good, man.
Yeah, how long have you been here?
15 minutes.